Report. A walk by different groups around the body of the late Afenifere spokesman to pay their respect set the tone for the day's event. Thereafter began the service of songs with praise ministrations and sermon.
There lies a man of courage. There lies, to my left, a man of integrity. There lies a true Democrat, a man who stood for truth and nothing else. He wanted the best for Nigeria. He wanted the best for his Yoruba nation. But he was completely detribalized. Until the very end, he kept going. He kept speaking up. He kept working hard for a Nigeria that we all can be truly proud of.
Comrade that you are seeing there, I refer to him as an encyclopedia of positive activism. Yinka, you are not dead. You are alive. You continue to live in our unconsciousness. And to live in the unconsciousness of the people is to live forever. Yinka Odumakin, my comrade, lives on.
Born in 1966, Yinka Odumakin will be remembered for his struggle for true federalism and advocacy for the masses.
You really love Yinka. If you believe in him, continue in the spirit he committed himself. Continue in the fairness.
About him, because he lived to see that there is good governance in Nigeria. Everybody is saying good things about him because he lived to see that there is good governance in Nigeria. We want our leaders to give us good governance. We don't have good leaders. We have leaders that are very selfish and self-centered. We have leaders that do not have a listening ear. Even when they listen, it is only when election is coming that they listen. And when they listen, immediately after election, they go back into their shell.
Yinka passed on the 3rd of April 2021 from COVID-19 related complications. His remains will be buried in his country home in Moro, Osun State, on Saturday, 23rd of April.